A pile of stones on Mount Ebal received several seasons of excavations due to Iron Age I pottery scattered on its surface. Zertal interpreted what he found beneath the pile as a massive altar of burnt offering dating to the biblical period of the Judges. At first, Zertal's findings sparked a scholarly firestorm of disagreement, but today, it's generally recognized that he did find a cultic site that corresponds to biblical sacrificial restrictions. The apparent altar is made of natural uncut stones and filled with alternating layers of earth, ash, bone, and stone. Not only is this a known construction style of ancient altars, the bones in the fill are ritually clean, edible animals according to the Mosaic law. There is a notable absence of unclean animal bones here that are found at contemporary sites in the area, pointing to this use as an Israelite cultic center. Unlike pagan altars with stairs, this one was ascended via ramp, as commanded in Exodus 20. In front of the altar are two paved courtyards and various pit installations to hold other types of offerings. The whole area was surrounded by two short ceremonial walls that marked off holy ground, a later, closer wall and a larger, older wall. While this altar dates biblically to a time just after Joshua, at the center of it, Zertal found an older circular altar dug into the bedrock. Could this circular installation have been what Joshua constructed? The location, timing, and archaeological activity all line up, but the biblical connection will likely remain controversial.